Rose bitterly reflects upon the sacrifices she made for her daughters, only to discover that her real motivation was to keep her own dreams alive by living vicariously through her girls. But now, it's Rose's turn.
Here she is, boys. Here she is, world. Here's Rose. Curtain up. Light the lights. Play it, boys. You either got it or you ain't. Boys, I got it! You like it? Well, I got it. Mama's talking loud, mama's doing fine, mama's getting hot, mama's going strong, mama's moving on, mama's all alone, mama doesn't care, mama's letting loose, mama's got the stuff, mama's letting go. Mama's got the stuff, mama's gotta move, mama's gotta go. Mama? Mama? Mama's gotta let go.
Why did I do it? What did it get me? Scrapbooks full of me in the background. Give them love and what does it get ya? What does it get ya? One quick look as each of them leaves you. All your life and what does it get ya? Thanks a lot and out with the garbage. They take vows and you're batting zero. I had a dream. I dreamed it for you, June. It wasn't for me, Herbie. And if it wasn't for me, then where would you be, Miss Gypsy Rosalie? Someone tell me, when is it my turn? Don't I get a dream for myself? Starting now, it's gonna be my turn. Gangway world, get off of my runway. Starting now, I bet a thousand. This time, boys, I'm taking the vows and everything's coming up right. For me, for me, for me, for me.